former legend, and right now one of my favorite cruiserweights, Billy Kidman, on the way to the ring.
Well, Kidman, one of these up-and-coming young guys, they're kind of a daredevil at heart. Kidman takes a lot of high-risk maneuvers, and sometimes they work, and sometimes Kidman winds up in the hospital.
Billy Kidman has been known to use that shooting star press made famous by the legendary Jushin Thunder Liger. And I like Billy Kidman's version of that shooting star press. And Barry Houston, his opponent today on the Pro Better. Take a look. The minute he's laying on his back and Kidman goes up top, Barry Houston would be well advised to stand up quick. That shooting star may be on its way straight down.
That's a big matchup for both these guys here on national television. Of course, winners move up the ladder of success. The losers fade away.
A couple of noted losers from the last Clash of the Champions legend. One notably, Jeff Jarrett, no longer the United States heavyweight champion. He lost that title to Steve Mondo McMichael. We're going to take a look at that footage from the Clash later on in the Pro. Also, Ultimo Dragon, no longer the television champion. He lost that title to Das Wunderkind Alex Wright last Thursday at the Clash.
Das Volkswagen?
No thanks. Das Wunderkind.
Oh, Wunderkind. Well, tell you, Alex Wright, I mean, the guy can wrestle. He's also got a lot more aggressive. Problem is, he's going to come to that crossroads in life between using the aggressive nature in the right way or the wrong way, and we'll see what he does. Houston right here, he took the low road.
We're going to see highlights of the Clash later on. Whoa, Kidman! Kidman, high cross body from up top and stayed on his feet, legend.
Well,
good balance.
That's the key when you use the high-risk maneuvers. Maintain your balance, otherwise you hurt yourself. And Kidman survived that one.
We'll see Clash highlights later on, but you'll want to stay tuned to WTBS on August 28th. That's this Thursday night, 10:35 p.m., for a big encore presentation of the Clash of the Champions. That's this Thursday night on TBS, 10:35 p.m. We'll show the entire Clash, start to finish, from Nashville one more time, and it's worth the second look.
And don't tell them what happened after Mongo won the belt.
Well, we're going to see that later on.
Well, you can't tell them. Kidman in trouble.
Hooks the leg, does Houston, gets the two count on Billy Kidman.
That chin lock arm is a little too high. You got to get a little deeper. It's still not a choke hold. But if it's not deep enough, Kidman's going to be able to slip his head out of it.
Kidman certainly wants to work his way up to a shot at the Cruiserweight Championship. That belt currently held by Chris Jericho, who will defend that title against Eddie Guerrero, coming up at Fall Brawl on the 14th of September. Kidman ducks out of the way, but took a knee to the hip by Barry Houston.
Hey, Houston's no slouch in there. Kidman's got to keep moving.
Vertical suplex. Struggles to get him up. Takes him over. Drops him back first in the center of the ring. And Houston taking over on Billy Kidman. Cover. Hooks the leg in a count of two.
Hooked it. Didn't bring it back enough to put that weight on the shoulders. And Kidman's a fighter. You know, he's a wiggly little guy. See if he can wiggle out of this one.
Power slam.
He didn't pin him.
Houston may have had him ready for a pinfall there, but Houston going up top. Could be a moonsault coming up. Oh!
Nothing!
Nobody home. Kidman came out of it. Now Kidman. Bulldog straight off the top rope, and Kidman better watch what's going on with Houston. Now Houston flat on his back. This could be it, legend.
Well, Houston missed the golden opportunity. Let's see if Kidman can capitalize on it.
Shooting star press from the top. That's going to do it. Two. Hooks the leg in three. Billy Kidman gets the dunk today on the Pro.
You know, I got an 85-pound boxer named the Duke.
All right.
And every time you say he gets the Duke, I picture my dog being given away.
Well, I don't want to do that.
Are you thinking something else to say?
I'll come up with something new. Billy Kidman gets the Duke today on the Pro. Conan's coming up next.